science fiction stories. Whenever humans meet an alien race, it is you that are frightened and weak. We couldn't take over the world because you already had. Truth so often is stranger than fiction.
My mother watched you die.
I knew you would be back.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Sieg heil, Mutterfickers!
I run an exclusive school, especially designed for unique young people like yourself. At first, it may take a little adjustment, but you will find the peace and quiet refresh the mind, as well as the spirit. Like they say in the good book, only in the wilderness is man made pure again. I think you'll fit just fine.
Who are these freaks?
Why are you here?
Because my parents lied to me. Did your parents?
Told me I was coming here for the new semester.
Dr. Sherman said he was going to strive for clarity in the next 2 weeks.
So what does that mean?
I'm not going to school in this place.
Oh yes, Miss Holcomb, I'm afraid you are.
People don't just disappear.
At the end of the last ice age, when our world was a harsh and unforgiving place, a boy who was separated from his family found a wolf separated from its pack. Together, they forged a bond that would change the course of human history. This August, experience the incredible story of how mankind discovered man's best friend. Their journey in theaters this August.
According to the government, we do not exist. For ghosts, we're very real. And we get things done.
Pray.
Do you want to live in a world where everybody feels cozy and validated all the time? Or do you want to live in a world that works?
We fight new wars.
The old options, military, diplomacy, they don't always succeed. Sometimes you need a third option. That's Overwatch. According to the government, we do not exist. We're ghosts. But we are very real, and we get shit done.
I'm only gonna outline this one time. 9 pounds of radioactive isotope is missing.
It's enough to make 6 major cities uninhabitable.
He knows exactly where it is.
Stop where you are, sir!
On your knees! Get out!
What do you want?
I want out of the country.
He's wanted for espionage.
We're talking about a corrupt low-level cop.
Who you're sitting here indicates he's not so low-level.
Be careful. You fucking be careful.
Do you have men wandering our embassy?
You're good there.
Can I trust you?
Put me on a plane to the U.S. and I'll give you everything.
My state up against it from the 40s.
To go. This is an Overwatch operation.
The goal is deliver that package to here, mile 22.
Look, you know the game this is.
Take a drive.
Guys, we buy what I'm about to go through.
They got bikes, Dougie.
Pray.
Move!
Trying to beat life because I can't cheat death.
Brother Salvo, we're in contact. Major contact.
Requesting hand of God.
Got it.
Take it.
Pray.
How many miles out are we?
12.
Our angel can only stay on the ground 10 minutes. They miss that window, they are dead.
Pray.
You keep coming to me to kill us all? Is that the game today? I'll play.
Everything I've seen made me everything I am. Pray. Fast forward, freeze frame on my pistol. Pray.
You're chaos. I think I might be worse.
I am a killer who looks like a hero.
Pray.
You feeling calm, Alice?
Not even a little. Are you?
I'm totally calm.
That's because you're mentally unstable.
Thank you.